it amazing how God puts things together, that everything just flows so naturally? I mean, when we come up here, when Tammy puts the songs together for the worship team, she prays about it before she puts the songs together. When Pastor does his message, he prays about that before he gets up here in front of you to deliver the message. When we do our specials, we pray about it. And it's just amazing to me how much, I didn't call her and ask her what she was playing. You know, I didn't have to practice this week, so I didn't know what song she was playing. But yet there's a song in there, and I want to tell you a story about my week this week, if that's okay. Earlier this week, I came to town and went with Pastor Linda to go buy a baby chicken for Lonnie, because that's what he wants, is a baby chicken. And so we went to Murdoch's first. No baby chickens. So I said, well, let's go to Tractor Supply. Now, they sell baby chickens, too. So we went to We went to Tractor Supply. No baby chickens. Everybody sold out. And so I told her, I said, well, on my way home, I've got Tractor Supply in Delta, and I've got my Montrose Murdoch's all over there. So it's like, okay. And then when I left her house, the first song I heard on the radio was the one I'm going to sing today. And it falls right into all of this. And when I go through the Delta Tractor Supply, no chickens. So then from my trip to Delta to Montrose, it's like, come on, God. You know, this, I feel like this is urgent. He's, all he wants is a baby chicken. Can I find the baby chickens? And better yet, can we get the kind with the little furry, not furry, the fluffy feathers. They have feathers. A feathered hat, you know, the hair on the top of their head. And then I get to my Murdoch's. I go in there and I hear chirping. They got baby chickens. Better yet, God answers the littlest prayers. Because I got the ones with the plume on the top. They won't let you buy one. So I've got five. So now I've got three baby chickens in my house, and I brought two for Brother Lonnie. But, then when I brought him back on Thursday, we had prayer over there, over Lonnie, on Thursday evening. And before we started prayer, Pastor wanted to tell us something and show us a song, which was a song in Jesus, I Speak Jesus, okay? And so then she reminded us that when the name, in the name of Jesus, the enemy has to flee. In the name of Jesus, sickness has to flee.
Amen.
That goes for everybody.
Yeah.
I mean, this song means a lot to me to sing for Pastor Lonnie and Linda, but it goes out to each and every one of you. In the name of Jesus, brain injury has to flee.
Amen.
Yes.
And, it may, and then when she played this song, and we go and we pray over Lonnie, that prayer meant so much difference to me, because I wasn't just praying for the healing of Lonnie. I was praying the name of Jesus over him. In my mind's eye, I can imagine it flowing down like icing
Hallelujah.
God can still move mountains.
Amen.
And we can still have a miracle.
Amen.
Now, if I can get through this song.
Hallelujah.
Desperate.